doesn't count in real estate brokerage. Avoid signing a listing agreement that commits you to working exclusively with a broker for more than 3 months. If the broker does a good job and needs to renew the listing because your house hasn't sold yet, you can renew or extend the listing. If, conversely, the broker does a lousy job, you have to suffer for only 3 months. 25_453